For food and travel videos, click on the subscribe button and don't forget to click on the bell icon to get the latest updates. Hi everyone, how to get to a tourist sim in Thailand, that too in Suvarnabhumi Airport. It's very simple. As soon as you get to visa on arrival, just get out of from there, and it's near gate number 7. You have plenty of 4G sims available. So from that, the best store is GTAC. If you enter directly, they're going to cost something around 299 baht for 8 days validity with 2.5 GB, 4 GB speed. Thereafter, the speed gonna drop. So the price for that is 299 baht. So whereas I have given a link in the description, just follow it. You'll get the sim for only just 249 baht. Just what you need to do is just follow the link in the description. Thereafter that, see that you book on the name on the same person who is visiting Thailand. Just after booking, just take the print of it. You provide the print right here. You'll get the sim within 5 minutes. If you like this information, don't forget to share and like, and also subscribe if you're new to this channel. That's it. Thank you. Bye bye.